took a puddle full of tadpoles home in an old jam jar. Now I sit here wondering where the dang things are, 'cause they grew legs and lost their tails and hopped right out of sight. When I took a tadpole puddle home, I realized just how much things can change overnight. I saw a caterpillar crawling up an old scrub pine, rather prickly, awfully tickly, yeah, but I don't mind. I really should have left her on that tree, I suppose, 'cause she flew away on a brand new day, and now I got holes in all my clothes. Everything is possible, although it's unbelievable, but absolutely anything could happen soon, said the little engine, said that ugly duckling, said the bubble to the red balloon, to the red balloon. Oh, if I was a postcard, I'd send myself to you. If you were the wallpaper, I'd like to be the glue. I didn't know you yesterday, but now look how lucky I am, 'cause I like you much more than there are tulips down in old Amsterdam. I saw a little milkweed pod floating in the air. I said, excuse me, where are you going? It replied, everywhere, 'cause I'm invited by the sky and I'm delighted by the rain. When I land, I'll rest a while and then I'll grow. Then I'll blow. Everything is possible, although it's unbelievable, but absolutely anything could happen soon, said the little engine, said that ugly duckling, said the bubble to the red balloon, to the red balloon. Oh, 'cause I took a puddle full of tadpoles home in an old jam jar. Now I sit here wondering where the damn things are. They grew legs and lost their tails and hopped right out of sight. When I took a tadpole puddle home, when I took a tadpole puddle home, when I took a tadpole puddle home, I realized just how much things can change overnight.